Grandmother's grandmother, locked in a photograph, clad in silence, a ruin of stone. You lay paralyzed for 10 long years, away from your homeland you hoped to return. You are of the land that was taken from you. You are of a proud race that was brought so low. A family tree upheaved and uprooted, but it will live and grow. All those years made you weary. One thing you craved: to lie down to rest in the mountains of home. You wished for a tree to grow on your grave, a living tree instead of a stone. A hazel tree on your grave stood. You lived again and thank you. many the tree will leave ungrown. Because of you.